if our hearts condemn us, God is greater than our hearts. The Greek word for condemn there is kataginosko. And it means to intellectually find fault with yourself. Fault finding. I've taught on the demon of rejection numerous times over the years, and this demon is kataginosko, an expert at nitpicking you. And John says, if our hearts do not nitpick us, God is greater than our hearts. If our heart is nitpicking us, God is greater, Greek word mizon, bigger than our hearts, cardia, where we get our English word cardiac. Your heart is what you truly believe in your heart. You might think something in your mind, but not truly believe it. There's a disconnect between the mind and the heart. The heart is symbolic of your entire inner man, which is made up of four parts: soul, spirit, conscience, and mind.